right, here we go. They're going to hit the loud pedal out of turn four. The charger feature is underway. But now the back stretch. Everyone going at that loud pedal the best way they know how. They get around this very slick surface and they get complete lap number one. So Johnny Stinchcomb leads this one over Jason Turner, who's coming after him hard. Ah, Jordan Benefield. Here he is. He gets under Stinchcomb as they go into one and two. Stinchcomb comes back to the inside of him. Benefield giving him all that he wants. He works the outside. The young man leads, and now here comes the 99 machine. Double zero machine of Jason Turner. Turner now challenges at Benefield and caution in turns four. Four laps complete. 11 to go. Jordan Benefield, the first to the loud pedal, and the green flag's out. So the field races off into turns one and two. Johnny Stinchcomb feeling the pressure of Mike Abercrombie and the rest of them as they dive off into turns four. Five laps in, 10 laps to go. Big brother Dalton Benefield trying to work his way up through the field, but here comes Jason Turner to the inside. Jordan Benefield, the young 16-year-old, comes back to the inside. Side by side, they go to three and four. The Chargers are battling hard. Got a nice trophy waiting for them on the winner tonight. Oh, and... Wow, Jason Turner loses it. It on the front stretch, hit the inside wall, bringing the caution out. Seven laps in, eight to go.
Hey, whoever saves a dime.
Out of turns four, they're back to it. So Jordan Benefield getting a nice jump that time around. Mike Abercrombie feeling a little pressure from Dalton Benefield in the number eight machine as he has powered his way up to third. Jordan will lead this time around. Eight laps in, we're past the halfway marker. So as our beginner class, students call it that, the Charger class, finding the groove, finding traction, figuring out what the car likes, starting to show right now with five laps to go. As these guys are starting to put on a pretty good show back there in the latter parts of the field. Four laps left this time around. Jason Fairclough, Cade Pierce, closest bat on the track right now is the number 16 earlier. Jason Fairclough tried a slider in turns four. Just could not quite make it stick. Pierce is still holding on to his position. Two laps to go this time by for Benefield. Keeping up on the top rope like Abdullah the Butcher. Working off turns four, the white flag is out. Jordan Benefield running down the backstretch faster than the Ultimate War can get in the ring. And the turns three and four. Crossing the stripe. Got away from this field faster than a baby daddy getting out of a child support payment. As he wins it, second to Mike Abercrombie, third to Dalton Benefield, fourth to Johnny Stitchcomb, and fifth to Dave McWilliams.
So 16-year-old driver out of Carrollton, your final feature victor for opening night of Showdown 2018, Jordan Benefield, congratulations. First time checkered flag for the young man. Congratulations to all of our champions here tonight. Brandon McDaniel picking up the Bomber Showdown feature. Ronnie Johnson, the Chattanooga Flash, picking up the feature victory and the laurels again for the second straight year in the limited late model division.